Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, LITERALLYG. Thank you so much for joining me in on the very first video of 2020. First of all, I just want to wish everybody a happy 2020. I hope you all are having a fabulous start to the new year. And yeah, so let's kick things off. I don't want to waste too much time because I have actually three different ponytails to try. Just to give you a little bit of background. So as you can see, my hair is really short, right? And I've always seen Kim K and Beyonce, Ariana Grande have these long ponytails. And I kind of wanted to try it out for myself. And I searched online and I came across this place called INSERTNAMEHERE. Apparently, I don't know, all these celebrities are using and wearing their ponytails. I'm like, okay, this seems legit, and let me order a couple of them. So the plan was, I was supposed to get them before Christmas because they were coming from US, but they did say it could take up to 14 days, which it did. Anyways, I got them here now. Okay guys, so let me show you the packaging and the three hair pieces that I ordered. Now all of these are ponytails, and this one here is called Shayla, and she is called Brit, but curly, and the straight one is called Maya. And they do give you these bobby pins and hair net situation. That's my comb, not stuck. Yeah, so that's my comb. And what was I saying? Oh, also, I was going to tell you about the instructions. So apparently, you could use a straightener on them with 400 degrees, but they say if you use that, you will lose the original texture and style. So I'm not going to do anything. I'm not going to strain my hair, or I'm not going to strain them. I'm just going to keep them and take a good care of them and kind of see how long they last me. So yeah, so let's go try them on. So
I am going to try out these ponytails and see what I think. So as you can see, my hair is a bit greasy, but I kind of left it because I knew I was going to do this video. So what I am going to do is I am going to try the very first ponytail. Okay, I'm just going to sweep my hair back. No, I think I need to do it a little bit higher. And I'm gonna put my hair in a bun. Jesus. Tighten it. I have a big forehead and I'm sweating. Anyways, I watched one of the tutorials and the girl kind of said, put it in a bun. Let me put it in there tight. Oh dear lord. Okay, I think that'll do. Okay, as you can see, the hair is in a bun and I think this should do it. I'll have to go into the other room and get another hair band. Okay, so the first ponytail that I am going to try is, I believe, Mia. And it has this clip, which I'm gonna stick in right on top of my bun. I've never done this before, guys, so just bear it with me. Okay, so what we're gonna do is stick it in the bun and clip it. Secure it, right? I don't wanna mix this up. And what I'm going to do is take this around. Mind you, I'm doing this for the very first time, but it's not the easiest thing to do. What the hell am I doing? I'm sorry, it's not working out. This goes in here, okay, right, push it in, pushed it in, and then take this over. Okay guys, so after good 20 minutes struggling with this up here, as you can see, the pins are kind of I'm not an expert at doing this, but anyways, I mean, I'm not mad at it. I really, really do like it. I just need to figure out how to, as you can see, the pins in there, they're not really in properly. I just need to see how to pin it properly, but I'm sure with a little bit of experience, I could figure this out. So yeah, so we do approve of Mia. The only thing I could feel is my hair is being pulled back because I'm not really used to putting my hair up like this. I do kind of like it. Let me come close to show you the quality. It does sort of look like healthy, good hair, but I don't know how many wears I would get out of it. It's nice and curly, which I appreciate. And I really wish I had this for Christmas or New Year's and all these parties that I had, but that's okay. I mean, it's 2020, I'll be rocking the ponytails. So yeah, on my Instagram, watch out guys, Guggen's gonna be a transformed woman. Okay, now I have to take this one out. I'm not looking forward to that. So I put like 4 pins in, they only give you 2 per ponytail. Yeah. Yeah, I did not have this in properly, but oh dear lord. Oh. I am not good at this. I need to practice, and while I'm practicing, I hope it doesn't ruin my hair. What the hell, I do miss the ponytail already. Okay, so that was the first one. Now let's try... No, that was Brit, not Mia. I think I called it Mia. So the next one is Mia, which is long and straight. And I got this one in a dark brown color just because I'm always changing colors, as I explained. So this one's going in easily. Okay. And then you kind of roll this piece around. You know what, guys? This one went a lot easier than Brit, because that was a nightmare to get it in my hair. Wait a minute, I spoke too soon. This is a struggle. Okay, I'm gonna turn the camera off and go over there and put it on because I'm never gonna be able to see what I'm doing. Okay, so Mia, the verdict is, this is my jam. I don't think I could handle high ponytail with a heavy hair. I'm one of those people who are extra sensitive and your head starts to hurt. So I think, especially for Mia, just because this one is straight and sleek, I do prefer a mid part. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I don't think it's fully secure back here just because I need more practice. And I've never had such long hair. So I do like it. I just need to practice how to get it in because it has been a mission, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, if you're good at working with the pins, and I think I might need different bobby pins, the ones that I'm used to, not these ones. Do we like? Leave me a comment and let me know. How sleek is this? I can't wait to take pictures. Okay, so. Second one in, I do love it. I just need more practice and look at the bobby pin. Poor bobby, look what happened to it. It didn't go in my hair properly. So yeah, so I'm gonna keep on practicing, but I'm definitely loving the length and the quality is good-ish. And at the bottom, it's not really even. I'm not sure if it's supposed to be like this, but you know what? You can't really tell. I'm just trying to be picky now, but overall, I do like it. Out of 1 to 10, I mean how to put it in your hair, it's probably 6 because I think it should have, for example, let me show you. So this one is Brit that I was trying to put up, the curly one. So I think instead of just one thingy-majig here, it should have 2 just so it could hold it in place. That's just my opinion. And back to business. So yeah, so I do like it. I do like it. I don't even want to take it off. But I have to show you the third one. I think that's my favorite just because you'll see in a second. I mean, you've seen it before. And I think because it's a lighter color, it goes with my current color vibe. The only thing I'm actually worried about is what if these pins
break. How am I gonna ever secure it? Anyways, this is my favorite one, I think, just because I've seen Beyonce wear it, flaunt it, rock it. If it's good enough for Beyonce, it's good enough for me. Yes, Beehive.
All right.
Okay, so this one is a little bit easier to put on. Again, I need to learn how to secure them.
Yes. How chic. I mean, I don't know if chic is the word to describe this, but how gorgeous is this?
I do like it, guys. I'm actually genuinely happy wearing this. Back down there, I think it's a mess. I just need to learn. I think we'll be okay. Even if these two bobby pins that they sent with each one of them might not be enough, I might just have to go get some more. But that's okay. We could get Bobby on the case. As you've seen before, he's colored my hair. He could pin this in my ponytail. Yeah, ponytail.
Yes, we do like it. How fierce. Look at my own hair. Oh, actually, they're hiding well.
I think this one is my favorite, you guys. You're gonna see this all over Instagram and people are gonna be like, girl, where'd you get those inches?
Mm-hmm. So insert name here. You have made some cool ponytails and hair pieces. Oh gosh, I think it's coming off. Yeah, so the only thing is, guys, I really need to just learn how to secure them. Other than that, we do like them. And leave me a comment below and let me know, how do you even... I mean, I'm not here to teach you how to put the ponytail in. I'm just here to show you what I think of these hair pieces. Oh, it's a mess. I can't secure that. I need to learn how to do that. Yes. You know who else this reminds me of? Lala Anthony. Kim K's friend. Meant to come here. You guys, this is so loose, it's gonna come off. I cannot even try to be flex on you guys on this. But yeah, I do like it. But it's not secure. That's all I need to learn, how to do that. Oh, yeah, it's a mess. I think as long as I can learn how to do this, I am loving them. Oh gosh, they're stuck. Fudge. What a mess. My own hair. Not so glam.
Okay, guys. So, I've decided to try Mia on hair up. Let me just see how it looks. I'm just curious. I was going to end the video, but then I thought, you know what? Let me just try and show you guys my struggles of actually putting the ponytail on. Okay, so this is a little thing magic that goes up here.
Okay. Securing it.
The only thing is, I think this hair is not enough to go around. I think it should be a little bit thicker.
Okay.
I am suddenly a ponytail expert. Ooh, and then you wrap this piece around and around. I mean, I think I'm meant to be putting a pin right before I secure it, before I wrap it around, but anyways. Let's see, another pen. It's such a... Just securing the pins in. I don't know where they're going, but it's securing something.
Ooh, look at me.
It snatches your face.
You know what? The only thing I was thinking, look at my forehead, is huge. And there's a way you could make your baby hair kind of pop. I would do that when I'm actually wearing this and going out with it. I am not mad at it, okay? Actually, you know what? This time I put it on. It stayed on and it looks good. Last time I was struggling. I think I have learned how to put a ponytail on. We do like it. What do you guys think? Can you guys leave me a comment below and let me know which style? So this is Mia. This was Curly Brit. And this is Wavy Shayla. Can you guys let me know which style suits me best? I just want to know your opinion. Yes, Kim K, coming for you, honey. Telling you, these ponytails are life-changing. I am so happy I purchased them. Did I tell you guys how much they cost? Oh yeah, I was gonna tell you, forgot. Okay, so they have a good deal going on. I think Mia and Brit, let me just confirm. I don't wanna just say a number and then you're like, girl, you don't know what you're talking about. Okay, how much does it cost? How much does it cost? Bestseller bundle, okay? Can't stop looking at myself, sorry. So the bestseller bundle is Mia and Brit for £88.20. It's on sale, dollars. And let's see how much is Shayla. And let's see how much Shayla is. Shayla is £49. Not bad, right? So I got them all three and then I had them delivered to UK and then I learned that I had to pay the custom fee, £12 over that. So, I mean, it's a lot of money that I spend, but you know what? I'm actually going to take good care of them and wear them and rock them. And you would never know that this is not my hair because, hello, I haven't colored my hair. It totally matches. So I'm so happy that I ordered them in different colors so I could have variety and I could style them differently. I don't want to take it off. Actually, it's fully secure. I nearly spit it on the camera. I'm so excited. My mouth is watering and I'm sweating. Sorry. Anyways, we do like them. Insert name here. Not bad. Kind of feel like Ariana Grande. I just need to play some music, which I will. Because I'm going to keep you guys here and show you Shayla a pie. Let's play some Ariana Grande. Please, YouTube, don't block my video. I'm just gonna play a little song just because I'm feeling the vibe. I really wanna dance for you guys. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Sorry. I got carried away. Sorry. But look how good my face looks. It totally looks snatched. Why can't I grow my hair like this and thick? I love it. Sweaty Guggen is loving it. Thank God Jagir is sleeping right now, so. So yeah, we do like it. I'm actually gonna take another picture. Wait.
I'll definitely be wearing them over and over and over and over, especially Mia.
Love it. I have to take it off. I wish my hair was this long. Okay, where did I put the pins? Now, might as well show you what Shayla, the curly one, looks like up in a bun. Okay, you guys. I was struggling to put them on, but I have finally conquered and learned. I don't want to ruin them because they're so good. Okay. Okay. This is me without it.
not so pretty.
No, I'm just kidding.
Never do self-hate talk. Self-love. I love it. I love myself without the hair. I love myself with it.
I mean, I do have hair. Just not enough to do these ponytails. I mean, the bun is still okay. Now, let's see what Shayla looks like in a top bun. Jesus. This is a bit of a mission in it. Look at me talking in it. I'm Canadian, man. Picking up UK lingo. Okay, you guys, I am getting the hang of them. Finally, because they are going on as they should. I mean, everything takes time, right? To learn.
Oh God, that's my hair.
So normally what they do say about your own hair, they say put it really neatly in a bun. But this is just to show you what it looks like. If I must. I feel like a Trini babe. You know, in my high school, this girl, and she was from Trinidad, and she had the most gorgeous hair, and this is the color I think she had it in as well. And it was so good. Oh, okay, the pins are not fully in. You guys, I think we'll be here all day if I try to secure the pins properly, but we get the point, right? To be honest, I like this one more down in a low bun than a top bun, but you know, we do like it. Look at my forehead. I have seriously the biggest forehead you've probably ever seen, but as they say, the bigger the forehead, better the look. It's all right, mama. I like the forehead that you gave me. So this is Shayla. We love this. So when I go out or I do a photo shoot wearing these, I'm probably gonna obviously do it more neatly, do little hairspray and bring my baby hairs out and fix this back. So yeah, so you get the idea, right? I mean, when I go out, it'll all be very neat and all be pretty and everything would be in place. Verdict. Love them. Absolutely love them, and I'm actually really happy that I ordered them in different colors, and they all kind of work. So if you are hesitant, don't be, because why would you be? They're fab. Before I go, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. I will be doing many more beauty reviews this year because I really enjoyed doing this one. Make sure you hit the like button, leave me a comment, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.